Hello students, all good? Today is our session number 3 of English grammar chapter number 1, noun. So let's revise quickly about noun and types of noun. Noun means name of any person, place, thing, animal or an idea. Now let us learn again. What are the types of noun? Common noun, proper noun, countable noun and uncountable noun. Common noun refers to name of any person, place or thing in general. For example, man, pencil, restaurant and dog. Proper noun is a specific name of any person, place, thing or animal. Proper noun always starts with a capital letter. Here are some examples of proper noun: Gandhiji, McDonald, Apsara pencil and Tommy. These are the examples of specific names. Anything which we can count is called a countable noun. Anything which we cannot count is called an uncountable noun. Countable noun can be written in two forms, singular and plural. Uncountable noun is singular noun. So we use singular verb with it. Here singular verb is is, is, and plural verb is are. So always use is with an uncountable noun. Apple, car and bag are the examples of countable noun. Milk, sugar and water are the examples of an uncountable noun. Shall we start with singular and plural nouns? Ready? Good. Singular noun names one person, place, animal or thing. For example, a girl is dancing gracefully. So, a girl means one girl. It is a singular noun. This is a boy. This is an apple. So, here a boy and an apple both are the examples of singular noun. One parrot and one park. Here you can see that one parrot is sitting on the branch and there is a picture of one park. Plural noun names more than one place, person, animal or thing. For example, the birds are flying in the sky. Here birds are plural noun. Right? Look at in the picture and tell me how many puppies are there. One or two or three? Two puppies. And how many flowers are there? Four flowers. So these are the examples of plural noun. Apples, boys. Three apples and three boys are there. So these are also the plural noun. Most of the nouns become plural by adding just s. These are some nouns. After that we can just have to add s to make it plural. Here are some more examples of what we have learnt. Bird, birds. Broom, brooms. Camel, camels. Desk, desks. Doll, dolls. Egg, eggs. Flower we have learned. Fork, forks. Game, games. Lamb, lambs. Nest, nests. Pen, pens. Photo, photos. Shirt, shirts. You can note down this in your notebook. Any noun which ends with ch, sh, o, s, double S, X and Z, then we are adding ES after that noun to make that noun in plural form. These are some examples. Bench, benches. This noun ends with CH. That is why we are adding ES. Glass, glasses. This noun ends with double S. Then bus, buses, one bus, more than one bus. This noun ends with S. Mango, mangoes. This noun ends with O. Brush, brushes. This noun ends with SH. Fox, foxes. This noun ends with X. Here are some more examples of the noun which ends with CH, X, SH, SS. Right? Nouns that end with consonant letter Y, drop the letter Y and then add IES. Lady, ladies. Means here we are dropping down Y and adding IES. This is the another example for Y. Baby, babies. One lady, more than one lady. Means lady, ladies. Here are some more example. Baby, babies that we have learned. Cherry, cherries. Diary, diaries. Dictionary, dictionaries. Fairy, fairies. Family, families. Fly, flies. Lady, ladies that we have done. Library, libraries. Puppy, puppies also. Stories, stories. Strawberry, strawberry. Nouns that end in a vowel followed by Y change into plural form simply by addition of S. Key, keys. I will explain it to you. K-E-Y. So before Y, E is there. E is a vowel. So we will add only S instead of I-E-S. Okay. One monkey, two monkeys. Have you heard the story of Capseller and the monkeys? So in that story, how many monkeys are there? Too many, right? Here only two monkeys are there. Do you like that story? Me too. So we will add only S after monkey. Let us see another examples. Chimney, chimneys. Cowboy, cowboys. Day, days. Donkey, donkeys. Jersey, jerseys. Kidney, kidneys. Monkey that we have learned. Toy, toys. Trolley, trolley. Valley, valleys. You can write down all the examples in your notebook as I told you before. To form the plural of a noun that ends with F or FE, we replace the F or FE with VES. Means same, we will not write F or FE. Instead of that, we will write VES. Here are some examples for the same. Calf, calves. Here we drop F and instead of F we are adding VES to make this singular noun into plural form. Let us move on to another example. Here one knife and three knives. Here also the same rule apply. Here are some more examples. Calf, calves. Elf, elves. Half, halves. Leaf, leaves. Loof, loofs. Shelf, shelves. Thief, thieves. Wolf, wolves. Another rule. A few singular nouns forms their plural by changing the inside vowel or vowels. Tooth, teeth. T-O-O-T-H, tooth. And by changing it into double E, we make it the plural form. So tooth is a singular noun and teeth plural noun. Another example is foot, feet. Foot means one foot, feet means two feet. So, Here also we are changing with double E. Some nouns do not change when making them plural. For example, sheep, deer, the fish, one sheep, two sheep. Right? One fish, so many fish. One deer, four deer. So here the singular and the plural forms both are same. These you have to keep in your mind. Here are some irregular nouns. Mouse, mice. Goose, geese. Child, children. So here one mouse, more than one mouse, mice. One child, more than one child, children. These are the examples of irregular noun. All these rules do not apply them. A few words or noun do not follow the rules. Chef, chefs means here it is F at the end of the noun. So there is no change in and make it VES, only S we have to add. Piano, pianos, here also O is there. So we are not adding ES after that. We only added S. So some rules these nouns will not follow. Here are some examples. Chef, chefs. Chief, chiefs. Cliff, cliffs. Right? Let's revise. Singular noun is the name of one person, animal, place and thing. For example, a boy, a flower. Plural noun names more than one person, place, animal or thing. For example, two boys, five flowers. Add ES to nouns that ends with CH, SH, O, S, SS, X and Z to get the plural form. For example, bench, benches, bush, bushes, orange, oranges, class, classes, quiz, quizzes, box, boxes. Noun that ends with consonant letter Y, drop that Y and add IES. For example, baby, babies, lady, ladies. The noun that ends in a vowel followed by Y, then only add S. For example, donkey, donkeys, key, keys. To form the plural of noun that ends with F or FE, we replace F or FE with VES. For example, wife, wives, calf, calves. Some nouns do not change them, making them plural. For example, ship, ship, deer, deer. Some nouns that we do not follow the rules. Chef, chefs, cliff, clips. There are some irregular nouns. Child, children, mouse, mice, goose, geese. Here, write P if the noun below is plural and write S if the noun below is singular. I am waiting for you. Houses, baby, church, tables, books, bus. What we have learnt in this session, with the help of that, write the answer. Okay. Houses, plural, baby, singular, church, singular, tables, plural, books, plural, bus, singular noun. With this, we are ending our session 3. Thank you so much.